7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother.
Bars Lounge, this is Gold Bars Battle League. I'm Knowledge is King. We're about to get a real crazy three-round battle. Bar heavy. Battler to my right, introduce yourself.
It's your boy Checka Fred, Durham, North Carolina, Bull City shit. Shout out Body Bad Battle League. They just had an event today. I couldn't be there, but I know everybody cook. Bar racing shit, let's get it.
Right. Hey. Shout out Body Bad to my left, introduce yourself.
Uncle NeeNee, GTBT, shouts to 3BL for sending me some food. I appreciate that.
We finna get into this coin toss.
Who wanna call? Everybody, everybody listen, for real. Fred, I'm sorry, but a loss to Uncle NeeNee is something you must carry. You about to get smoked like you invented rock. You're just as dead as Chuck Berry.
I ain't gonna say.
But if I really start whipping his ass, he ain't gonna be able to get his pace back. That jacket ain't about to give you enough drive to last. I brought more rounds than a racetrack. Just out of disrespect for you, I'ma have your whole fucking funeral decked out in checker, dude. I'ma have you laying back in a Black & Decker crafted checker casket wearing a Brioni Van Gleese II checkered suit. And since you weren't born that far from Raleigh, I'll have the catering done by Raleigh's and checkers too. Shouts to Gold Bars. Shouts to Gold Bars for authorizing this battle and knowing how to book right. Now, I heard you're some kind of a shepherd that seeks silence amongst the herd, but around here, you're what a sacrifice looks like.
It's just too bad.
Because he thinks that we're a generation of sheep, and he's here to silence the lambs. Bro, that consecration is as weak as the defiance in your stance. If I'm a fucking sheep, all it really means is you can count on me to put you to sleep 6 feet deep as quiet as an egg. I'm a follower. But you keep relying to the compliance on cookie cutter sciences at hand. Designer of the science side of connivance as you can, but you can't get your record on point with a substylist in your hand. It's the fabric of the fashion. Hold up, is it the fabric of the fashion? It's like you writers, if you don't have an insight on what some style is, that you stand to sit silent without one sights on some slightest of chance, because you fucked up and decided to side with the destiny that decided against your plans. And as a grown man, you spent most of your battle career reciting Pokemon bars. Bitch, are you here to exchange punches or some fucking Pokemon cards? Let me guess, that's something they like, right? Psych, better Turner, smack like Ike just for punching with anime when you know it ain't hard.
Turner, my nigga.
I'm not a chain smoker, but I'm burning six back to back like a double bogey. My bars go beyond par. So if he take another shot, he getting 8th bricks like a Hopi in an Adobe on Mars. I'm a god of war that has come forth to sun you and whoever engulfs the gas of these even though woe-begone stars. Like, what the fuck is a bar raiser? If I raise the bar, it leaves space in your head. Turn you to a stargazer. Don't fuck around with me, bitch. I know you heard I'm a heartbreaker. Check, this wouldn't have paid off if you wrote for 47 hours a week for 40 weeks doing hard labor. I'm not expecting or accepting you have stepped in anything less than a threatening fight. And I don't care if you have your... I don't care if you're conditioned and have your breath control definitely tight. Fuck all the hours you should have spent in the mirror rehearsing those renditions you pathetically recite. You have no arithmetic measurement, your rhythmic emetics are too intemperate yet uptight to try to write anything more heretic than adored sentiments for whatever adored significant little whore you have it out with, of course, for the yet and betterment of your life.
Take a breath, nigga.
Fred ain't never gonna have a wife. Hey, I'm joking though, because Fred ain't never gonna have a wife. Fred ain't never gonna have a wife. And I'm not mocking, nor knocking, but I'm not kidding him. Tell me he don't look like his sex life only consists of getting hand jobs from pogs that can't afford the Rock City trends.
That's some good hand jobs.
Bitch, bitch, I'm on a whole nother level. Don't make me bring kickbacks to prove I move with hooves. You don't want to go toe-to-toe with the devil. And you can go ahead and boast as if you're a skilled vet. But you've yet to fulfill any real developmental appeal, nor implemented a real feel of raising the bar, if you will, whatever will you feel you wield in your skill set. So if you're in it, how's bar raiser a skill set? You don't go around distilling chills into the fans, nor do you windmills. I don't know whether you feel you're a real threat, but I'm knocking at your front door like fuck Publishers Clearinghouse. You better get real, check. And on second thought, fuck flipping your name. I'm only interested in flipping real checks. You probably don't have a 9 to 5, but I got a 9 and 2 fives. You can still clock in to get 8 with 30. That's time well with the meal spent. And if you think you about to give me the work, you become lunch when placed between 2 15s like I still temp. Your focus looks broke, bitch.
Your focus. Sleeping.
Yo, you gotta sleep. It's all right,
bro.
Sorry. Your focus looks. Yo, your focus looks broke, bitch. If you don't get the half and ask of it, is it a fatuous with savageness? If I had you pushing up whoopsie daisies after I killed you on accident, even with an accent that has accidents, that acts as an accent, hack simps into an act of sex and shit on no accident. I leave them leaking, purple, leaning, showing them the meaning of what being activist. Please, I buckle knees, say fuck him, Uncle NeeNee, knuckle snuck him a couple till I make him say, Uncle, please. Yeah.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Now I'm gonna start it off like this. I don't think you good. I'm just killing you because they paid me to. I don't think I should. In fact, I'm doing something that's beneath me, nigga. Like I wish I would. I'm from Durham, but Gold Bars, I feel like I'm at home. So Greenville, for the next few rounds, nigga, this my hood. Now either we gon' rap or we gon' scrap. Mafia mentality, hit my papito's jet and bring down the mob like the Rico act. But we off that. We off that. I 3-0 cats, and he know that. You'll get kicked out the league cause you pray on the field. Where Tim Tebow at? Nigga, you can get the beats. You can get the beats. Boom bap like an East Coast track. I'm being blunt with you. He better dispense or he getting smoked right out the shop. You can pre-roll that. They gon' take you. Make a taste of Tim's. Down in the boot, eating good. This a Creole snack. Now let's talk about your career. Your career. You have 0 stats. You're Uncle NeeNee. You got the name of a cross-dressing pedo cat in you. Looking in your eyes, nigga, I can see all that. It's creepy. You look like you got a few missing person cases strung up to a tree out back. And the only reason I ain't told a white joke is because I ain't seen Get Out yet. But try some shit. But try some shit with me, and I'ma do time like a battle host. Time, you can forget all that. Nigga, coke, pills, and corpse blood. You look like you sniff all that. Up the nose like you think you better than everyone. But that high horse, you can get kicked off that. Nigga, I'm ticked off. I'm ticked off. Rip your chin off like a jigsaw trap. Nigga, you ugly.
Oh my God, yeah!
You ugly. Me too, but I'm a fair catch most of the time, like kickoff stats. But you look like you were on meth, got weaned off that, and something ate you up. So no matter how your career goes from here on out, it looks like you've already been on smack. But wait, you ain't nothing, man. My bad. But yo, why does every white battle rapper look like long lost cousins? And they all at gay. But him mistaken for a famous battle rapper, nigga, you can get robbed that way. He was chilling on smack. Now he's screaming with a cowl in his face like I'm not Pat State. But you can bet that on a 10 of 4. You can bet that on a 10 of 4 that I'll put my hand in your fucking face. Remember when I said I ain't seen Get Out? I lied, fooled the whole fucking place. I got it down to a T. Spoon fed him into that sunken place. But who's seen Get Out? How many of y'all seen Get Out? So y'all know about the cameras, right?
Yeah.
So I can snap in a flash and you'll see a real nigga come out. Nigga, you better get out. You
better get out. This ain't no movie by Jordan Peele. That shot clutch against the Jazz. Make a nigga think they're Jordan Peele. Since Rezo no showed, I'll say it for him. Nigga overkill. But overkill, fuck. Since Rezo no showed, I'll say it for him. Nigga overkill. But you have D-minus rebuttal skill. You be trying so hard not to sound like everybody else, right? First fight for your independence like Bunker Hill. We too tall, motherfuckers. We too tall, motherfuckers. But watch one of the towers get smoked like you folded a $20 bill. You getting fucking killed. But you see, it's important to have bars against me. But you need to be safe. Don't get up here and act tough because I'm nerdy, nigga. You need to be in your place and relax yourself, NeeNee. Because anything I hit, it'll break. Take a good look in the mirror, or you gonna catch two knees to the face. Nigga, why is you playing? Anybody that steps up is...
That was me gold bars, nigga.
So why is you playing? Anybody that steps up is gonna die where he stands. Anybody that jumps in is gonna die with his man. This is a generation of sheep, nigga. Silence the lambs.
There you go.
Let's go.
Hey, y'all, I've been hearing... And some of my lines are hard to register. It's like I leave y'all waiting at the end of them, like what the barcode about. And I know people hate what they don't understand, so the shade's on me, but I'm cooling like Ricardo Lau. Shit, when I battled Vern, Lord knows, he thought he was a hustler. Turns out he had no customers. I had to put him in check about what some hustle was. Then I saw the check around the corner, I knew to double up. Oh, you in trouble, bro. I know you can't possibly plan to leave Earth knowing you couldn't telescope without the Hubble up. And I brought a pair with me that looked like each cheek on Cherokee when it gets to clapping and clearly take the rest of the thoughts out of your head with a bubble butt. But you know what? I question the impression you discover of me at your discretion. You're probably perplexed in how I've constant gun bars added with the rhythmic progression. But this is war. Only casualties become stupefied by the ammunition within opposition's possession. And if it's weird for me to use gun bars, but oh, what an exception. Maybe for motherfuckers like him showing up to school refusing to learn their lesson. Now I'm guessing, you feel I'm a rookie at battling. Though rapping has always been my profession. I got mad ability to bend words more than sentences formed in sociopathic condescension. But I understand this is an exchange of aggression. This is an exchange of aggression to test the amount of fortitude inside of each other's intestines. So when it's gut check time, don't expect not being found eviscerated upon inspection. If you hear him talk about my name like it doesn't have depth, I'm not gonna act like he knows dimension. What exactly my name represents being a given one, not generated out of the ego self-expression. See, I ain't twisting your arm, and I see that you sitting tough. I ain't twisting his arm, and I see that he's sitting tough. But I show no mercy. They call me uncle, cause when you say my name, I know that you've given up. Epicac rap, it's nothing to spit it up. This eagle at his head, leave his body lying on the ground and would clip off the wings that could get a griffin up. One line. One line or stress it a poem, send him to Saturn. We call Fred Checka because he comes, his lines, hey yo, quiet. One line or stress it a poem will send him to Saturn. We call Fred Checka because his lines make him come across as a square so much it became a pattern. And you trying to silence lambs? Cause on my mama, you know that what that llama can spittle dispute you. Uncle NeeNee versus Checka, fuck the ladder. And whatever board game reference you thought that I would shoot you. What type of thread of a storyline for your stitches did you think that I would suit you? This bitch expecting old angles. I've been perusing through Kama Sutra. And I noticed that you only have bands in your hands when you're lucky enough to be fingering some groupie bitch. Wills twisting your middle and index in a stoop to wish for the type that likes blowing pipe to the DMT like a psychedelic enthusiast. Oh, but me amigos, I stay with a bad and bougie chick that's quick to lift her nose in the air, not on some snooty shit. But down for the cause, she truly is. Slip your bitch a roofie just to let me beat it up on the side more than the hoopty is. The shawty's a roddy. The pound's full of pit bull. Let's agree these dogs bark regardless of what you're intruding with. And trying to turn and run will only put your back to the roof like Snoopy, bitch. I don't care at all. I bark with a time bomb. That's a loony tip. You looking for drama, then take a jab at Nee's style. The Mackle Lee chin's painted on some kabuki shit. And it'll only take milk money to get me to turn the chocolate chip on your shoulders into a bowl of Cookie Crisp. Get to camping on Casper before it gets spooky and tense. Somehow the bullet flew out of but under the gun. So elusive, it's as if I'm aiming down with the sickness, like disturbing the peace, but letting it out was ludicrous. Almost some stupid shit.
Oh, man.
For real, I'm y'all can't even front. I'm more high and lit than a night at the Eiffel. I'm not like anything you like, and I don't like you. Think anything you like, I give you the right to. But fuck your freestyles along with every and anything you write to. I'm unlike anything you've rivaled or would like to. I wouldn't even have to write to outright you or knock you right out outright without using a right to. I'm slight. You're not someone I'd slice even if slightly inclined to. Someone told you you were nice. You got lied to. But fuck your direction and whatever profession it gets applied to. Check, let's recollect, my dude. You showed up to lose a fight. Don't fuck around and lose all attachments you've ever been tied to. Cause you and I aren't too tied. You and I are too tied. And it only takes one bow to get a knot too tight to untie, too. I figure sugarcoating shit descends in insolence, and I am not the type to abide you or hype anybody to mention the fact that I'm white. That shit is a stalemate, and it isn't the failsafe for survival you'd like. Pale face will cut shit up like Myers moonwalking around Michael at night. Uncle NeeNee, y'all thought I was just great white hype, only to learn I was the great white light at the end of the tunnel he see. Night, night, if we were to rumble, I'd pummel you to a deep sleep. Getting knocked out's easier than finding a wardrobe managing matador, but it's still suitable with a three-piece. Please, I buckle knees. Say, fuck him, Uncle NeeNee. He's knuckle snuck him a couple till I make him say, Uncle, please.
Now, can I be brutally honest with y'all?
Yeah.
And I'm gonna keep it a stat with you two. I don't give 1/16th of a fuck about battling you. So y'all ain't getting nothing but rapping from me. Y'all ain't getting nothing but rapping from me. I mean, maybe some jokes, but no angles or wild antics from me. So y'all ready for a whole round of punches while I smash this dummy?
Let's get it.
Cool, your deer gave me head on a wall like taxidermy. And that's what bullshit. Your deer gave me head on a wall like taxidermy, and that's before she even got in my bed. Yo bitch give daylight savings top. That's where I can even get into spring for her. She getting an hour ahead and she knew. And she knew she was getting plowed on the bed. Soon as I walk in the beat and send her home on foot patrol like she walking the beat, nigga, holy shit.
Keep swimming.
She take it as a compliment when I tell that hoe eat dick. I'm making a splash and I do it well. She say I got a Moby dick, but I told her. I told her. I'ma go deep, bitch, and start working out the guts like an oblique twist. Start working out the guts like an oblique twist. Nigga, I'm a damn savage. I will beat your ass for getting mad that I'm macking to your bitch. You'll get an old school whooping. Like Nintendo fans, you out here asking for the Switch, but this your last stop. This your last stop. This your last stop. Get your fam dropped. Kill uncle, brother. Don't get your dad shot. I know you fake, but surgery ain't gotta be done. Come get your ass shot and let your fam have it. Send a text from his phone and curse at your parents. It ain't a hell challenge. I put the beats on him. Now he's searching for the lumps like a braille pattern.
Woo! Yo!
And then the chopper go across his chest. I Ric Flair smack him.
Woo!
You a damn faggot. You a damn faggot. And as far as rappers, they could have chosen a way better one than you. Cause you're a faggot who's perfectly capable of dying. You're a perishable fruit. Just admit it. Just admit it. My bars, for one, you're gay. And two, my bars go harder. They do, bro. I mean, the least you could do is be honest like Antetokounmpo, but don't get bucked. Don't get bucked. Cause I ain't with them extra words. I got a blade that'll reject you. And that bitch cut deep. You better respect the curve. But how many of y'all put money on this nigga? Well, let me hold all that bread like the Fed Reserve, because bottom line, this nigga don't cook like me. And gold bars,
I don't want to make this a black or a white thing. But if you want to see Nee grow, then fuck him and book somebody that look like me. I said, bottom line, this nigga don't cook like me. And gold bars, I don't want to turn this into no black or white thing. But if you want to see Nee grow, then fuck him and book somebody that look like me. Nigga, we straight monsters. I'm a black dude and a street fighter too. And you ain't with that DJ drama. Okay, wait, DJ drama. Wait, DJ drama, that was one flip. Now I'm gonna make it two, because I massacre jerks. You have to be hurt. This is something that you tag your dedication to. But you now watching a master at work. Yeah. So go ahead, you can get mad because I'm up here destroying your buzz, but don't throw no punch because then I'm throwing a slug and this bitch will get ugly quick. Like the lights came on in the club, so do you see? Do you see why it's important to have bars against me, nigga? Do you see why it's important to have bars against me? But you need to be safe. Don't get up here and act tough because I'm nerdy, my nigga. You better be in your place and relax yourself, NeeNee. Because anything I hit, it'll break. Take a good look in the mirror, or you gonna catch two knees to the face, nigga. Silence the lambs.
Hey, yo. This dude spent how many bars talking about fucking my woman? Like it's gonna make me mad, but please, I'm like Dalai Lama with the peace. At ease. This stage is not one for all the drama that you keep. Besides, I said you could borrow for 10 minutes since I felt bad for using your mama for a week.
Hey, yo. I was like C-.
Hey, yo. But then, Nee called me gay and spent two bars talking about the size of his dick. Now, hold on. If the stereotype is true, why do you feel insecure enough to remind me, though? And if it's that much of a difference, you wouldn't mind if you let your bitch try me though. Because he afraid of the fact that even though I showed her my pee-wee, I'd still get the head in the box like make a like a hiney ho. This dude been talking hella shit. Like he only started preparing for this about a week ago.
I did.
Me too, bro. I heard you got nerd bars. I see you definitely be geeking though. He said he's probably just gonna freestyle most of his shit. It's some regular fucking weekend though. You ain't trying to battle, dog. Get your bitch ass an Adderall for you learn how the lack of preparation can affect the attention you're seeking, ho. Bet. He ain't waging shit. And if I'm getting checked, I must know how to earn my keep. I came to 1-2 and check without a mic or a fucking beat. Half these people know I'm ready to give classics with soul. The other half probably think I'm on PCP. Yeah. Keep it 100.
Facts.
Classics with soul, PCP. That's an earth, wind, and fire with water. So every round is complete. But I don't give a fuck what element I'm in. Cause I'm an MC that'll put you in a box flat out like a B-boy dancing in the street trying to break. You see these 45s don't skip but repeat. You don't gotta know the DJ to see the tables have turned. You should skip a scratch what you speak. Your grave is engraved in a cap. Your grave is engraved in a graphite that I cut to the beat. I give you a toe tag, then tag a mural of you with the death toll on a wall down the street, all in the name of hip hop. Shit, I wish a bitch wished this shit had just stopped. I got rounds forever. I'll still sophist this shit to the top. My initiative isn't anything less than switch to splitting wigs. That's blunt force to the head.
Keep swimming out there.
My initiative isn't anything less than switch to splitting wigs. That's blunt force to the head. I push a man. You're taking an L. I twisted and cropped. And it isn't a drive-by, but it whipped so quick it convinced the shotgun came with an ignition switch and a blocking. And I got tracks as mean as tracks on a fiend, the way the bass banging as soon as this shit gets dropped. So don't question the versatility of the verse that surfaces your humility. I know it hurts and you're wondering, but when will this shit just stop? And is it cunnilingus while menstruating, but it gets bloody when I'm splitting lips? Try not to let this.
Yo!
Nasty. Yo, it's not cunnilingus while menstruating, but it gets bloody when I'm splitting lips. Try not to let discharge in your mouth when this bitch pops. It'll leave the wings that are affixed to your latissimus locked. I got bars inside of bars like swing trading graphs. Act up. I can't put a restriction on an infinite stock. Forget about uncle. I'm your daddy. Let a motherfucker pimp since you're bitching a lot. I'm not calling you sensible, but you seem grounded. Cause the silencer has him losing privileges when you can't listen to pops.
Yo!
Bitch, you rap like a hopeless romantic. And got the fucking presence of a spoken word tourist at the florist who can't afford to pick out any gift at the shop. I'm a heartless romantic. I'll send his bitch the same hibiscus that sits atop of the sarcophagus. This bitch is within the rap, but only after the shit descends into the crypt if you can dig this twist in the plot. And I figured this bitch be cool with it after she admit his dick felt like a prank on Christmas, meaning it ain't a gift to the box. Just admit. You slip scripts down your esophagus in a wish to get on an attempt to come off as homologist with how I'm flipping scripts more horrific than Stephen King's Kids in the Crops. Cutting out all that corny shit. Not an error of the motherfucking MC as good as come before me, bitch. I'm an alien. So if your girl gets off track with the head, I'll weave her on some Sigourney shit. Oh, I guess my disrespect on, Fred. And I have to dig up dirt when you're buried. Checka lines ain't Burt Berry, and I just smell the scent of fresh death on Fred.
No!
But who gives a fuck about your track record? Shit, Nike wouldn't check on Fred, so swoosh. I'll send him to Elizabeth when I put 5 to the chest on Fred. I was VA bound. Then headed west for the win, just to see you get whipped around in straight Zephyr. I don't play games. But a minute ago, Checka started wishing we had just sat down to play checkers. I'd rather turn these royal teeth into a cassette, hit eject on a deck like an old record head. Test me. I'm not waiting to leave check in a box. I know I'm coming correct with Fred. You lucky we're competing face to face, cause it'll never be neck and neck. I'll leave an MC dead in seconds, there's no time to second guess. And I ain't making an exception for some seventh rate battle nerd that ain't even next to next. Fuck your pride and whatever prejudice you expected, Fred. Checka can't catch lice. Hey, the stick still check his head.
Yeah.
Please, I buckle knees. Say fuck him, Uncle Neen. His knuckles snuck him a couple till I make him say, Uncle, oh, please.
Yo.
So he said that I got up here and talked about my dick size. And all of this true. But there is what, like 5 women in this bitch? So what the fuck make you think I was talking to you? Nigga, you gay. But I done showed y'all bars, right? I done showed y'all skill. And I've shown you weapons. But now we about to get up here and have us a little roasting session. My nigga.
It's perfect.
My nigga. You be rapping all fast. Trying to overdose it. Out here looking like a fiend. And your drugs is potent. And your breath is horrible. And your nose is open. What the fuck you smoking? Ask the congregation. It's benediction like the doors of the church will open. And your voice? You have a mush mouth ass voice. You sound stupid as crap. You look like Shaggy, but you sound like Scooby-Doo when you rap. And your music? Your music, bro? What the fuck kind of ASAP Rock, Bizarre from D12, child molestation bullshit is that? But you
know, it's on iTunes. Check my shit out.
But you know how to make it better, though? I got a real good solution to that. Call up everybody in whatever coach you lead and get them to do a review of your tracks. And they all gonna suicide and sacrifice themselves because no torture could be more brutal than that. And by the way, we all know that you gay. We know. But we don't question it. We just laugh ourselves. Because what happened when a faggot go to war, y'all? Shit, I don't know. Don't ask, don't tell. But you be up here talking.
You be up here talking about our struggles, my nigga, like you know black so well. So what you know about it? I mean, you talk about it, but can you back it up?
Right.
You ain't never had to run from a pig with a gun in his hand like Daffy Duck, so back it up. Matter of fact, yeah, back up before you get you and your family gagged up, masked up. Friday the 13th, you see this cat in all black and it's bad luck. Give that bag up. Or we disperse weapons, pistol whip, with the butt of the ratchet in your face like twerk sessions. The butt of the ratchet in your face like twerk sessions. God damn it.
Take your time.
You deserve weapons. The butt of the ratchet in your face like twerk sessions. But you thought Gold Bars was booking you, right? Well, they was really lining you up. And your timing, it sucks. You should have battled me when I sounded like you when I was garbage as fucking. Everybody told me to resign and give up, but I kind of like that word. I'm kind of like that word, resign. There's a G in me that's silent as fucking. It's bound to erupt. It's bound to erupt. And you don't really want me to buck. I'm bringing 90 shots. And you don't want them joints to heat up. It ain't icy hot. But soon as I...
That's fire.
I walked into this bitch, I knew I owned this dance. You don't know me, man. I'm taking it to gunplay way before these hands. No glove, a straight glove. No fresh prints when I hold the can. I will pop, leave, and have them holding on to unk. Like, why you don't want me, man? So do you see now why it's important to have bars against me? But you need to be safe. Don't get tough up here because I act nerdy, my nigga. I'm glad you stayed in your place. But relax yourself, NeeNee, because anything I hit, it'll break. Take a good look in the mirror, or you gonna take two knees to the face. So, nigga, why is you playing? Anybody that steps up is gonna die where he stands. Anybody that jump in, gonna die with his man. It's a generation of sheep, nigga. Silence the lambs.
Make some noise.
That's a classic.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Oh, this you crazy mother...